Hey, what's up guys, Raza here. So we're gonna go for some more starter pack openings. We've got our handy tracker here, and let's take a dip. So we'll go with this one. Let's see what we get. So got a pretty cool three of my houses, pretty good in the previous box, so we'll see how this one goes. At the moment there's not too much kind of indication. I mean, I'm thinking the issue is maybe I bought them together, so it's not giving that much variation, because it came in a full cardboard box which you just saw. So I mean, 2-2-2, you add it, it's 12 decks, so it could have been technically a box just split up into starter boxes. So I don't know if there's enough variation, but we'll certainly know by the end of the experiment. And then instead I'll maybe spread out, start buying from maybe different shops and stuff to make it. It won't be cheap doing that, so I need your help, you guys. So support the channel, get some subscribers, share, would be much appreciated. So there we go. So we'll just go with, let's go with the back actually this time. Let's see what we get. I'm certainly enjoying doing these unboxings. I haven't really played that much recently, but at the moment I think most of the online platforms are getting updated due to the enhancements and stuff. It's definitely made it harder for Sanctum, Saurians, Shadows. Okay, so there's certainly variations in the houses so far. So we haven't consistently got the same house like we did in the first box. There was a lot of this, but I didn't get a second set of sins till right towards the end of the box, of the second one, even though sins was the first box, but sins I didn't get till the second box though. So if you haven't seen those videos, go check that out. I'm looking for greed's got a lot of hype because a lot of drawing power, so I want a good deck with greed out. And some Infernuses would be nice. They're going to be a big, big player in this set with enhancements and everything. All right, here we go. One last time. One last job. Purge each friendly Shadows creature. Steal one for each creature purged this way. Maul. Each creature gains, your opponent may spend. Let me just set that. So this creature, your opponent may spend amber on this creature as if it were in their pool. Cool. That's interesting. Spike trap. Omni, destroy spike trap. If you do, deal 3 damage to each flank creature. Ah, Boss Zarek. So 3 captures with this one. It has somewhere along this deck. Each friendly creature with amber on it gains elusive. Wow, that could be good again in Saurians, which we do have in this deck. So we'll see all that about. Play your opponent discards a random card from the hand. Trip 3 of those. No. Ah, Seedon equals by. Action, deal 1 to a creature. If this damage destroys a creature, gain a number. Rad Penny. Play, steal 1, destroy, shuffle Rad Penny back into things. So good combo with the Seeker Needle. Nexus is back, which is nice. We need some artifact control, or at least some the way to obviously use your opponent's. Reap, use an enemy artifact as if it were yours. Mug, move 1 amber from a creature to your pool, deal 2 to that creature. Damage, reap. If your opponent has more amber than you, steal 1. 2 of those, very nice. 3 Gamges, nice. Oh my god. No way. Ladies and gentlemen, we have it. We have Decilus from a starter pack. Yeah, baby. 1 of 2? You certainly believe so. And there we go. Absolutely beautiful. play only with the other half of Deicilus. Play, capture all your opponent's amber. Opponent's amber, deal 5 to an enemy creature. Fight, reap, move 1 amber for Deicilus to the common supply. Deal 2 to each enemy creature. Everyone comes to Hub City eventually. Oh, let's put these beautiful things together. Oh, wow. There it is, fully lined up. It's full beauty. Oh, can't believe we've got this, guys. Let's just place that here. That is just stuff for thingies. So this is deck's definitely going to be insane. So we'll definitely check that out. That looks amazing. We got a gigantic. I was not expecting it. I literally wasn't. I keep saying it. Maybe good idea not to say it at the beginning, I guess. Monument to Primus. Move 1 amber from a friendly creature to another friendly creature. If Consul Primus is in your discard pile, move 1 amber from a creature to another creature instead. Exile. And it's got the enhancement on it. Play, give control of a friendly creature to your opponent. Galatops. Galatops only deal 4 when fighting. 2 of those. Whoa. Okay, that's going to be some lineup right here. Oh, if there was Dis in here, this would be insane. Can you imagine that X thingy monster? Put him in the middle of that, he would be level 32. That would be insane. Wow. Can't believe that, guys. We got this. Deicilus. You thing of beauty. 5, Cornison, Octavia, action capture 2. Cause a Primus, reap, move 1 amber from a creature to another creature. Sweet, so we can keep moving that on top of Deicilus. 2 of those, Citizen Shriek, play reap, exalt Citizen Shriek, steal 1. Nice, Exium Grisk, very nice. Search your discard pile or deck for the other half of a gigantic creature, reveal it, put it in your hand and shuffle your deck. So, and it's got a captured thing on there as well. Wow, guys. Can't believe that just happened. Just keep going. Let's keep going. Taunt. Lady Lorena's taunt also applies to its neighbors. Neighbors. Enhanced too. So when you resolve a capture bonus icon, you may choose to steal instead. Sweet. There's a lot of capture bonuses in here. So this could be a very, very interesting deck. A lot of stealing going on. Redistribute the amber on friendly creatures among friendly creatures. Redistribute the amber on enemy creatures among enemy creatures. Create rider, play fire reap. You may ready and fight with a neighboring creature. Oh, wow. Ready and fight with a friendly creature. Deal 2 to the attacked creature's neighbors. Nice. A lot of being able to use the Deicilus with it. Lieutenant Govenal, after you fight with creature, Lieutenant Govenal captures 1. Font of the Eye, Omni. If an enemy creature was destroyed this turn, a friendly creature captures 1. Commandeer, for the remainder of the turn, after you play another card, a friendly creature captures 1. 2 of those. And then we finish with Champion Anaphil. Some big guys in here. This one with Taunt as well. Burning Glare, enhance. Play stun an enemy creature or stun each enemy mutant creature. And Ardent Horror Taunt. Ardent Hero cannot be dealt damage by mutant creatures or creatures with power 5 or higher. Brilliant. So if you come with a big guy, he's going to stay there. Oh my god, guys. We can't bring you. So I'm just going to pause it while I get my thing together so we can look at some stuff. So I'll be right back with you, okay? Hey, welcome back, guys. So we've got Deicilus here. So these are 3 biggest creatures in this beast of a deck. Wow. So look at this beast. He is here. Finally made his presence known. Only took me. How many? I don't even know. 29. About 36 decks before I got him. So I don't know if that says anything about the ratio and how to find him. I guess you can get lucky, or if it's a starter pack of thing, the course or something like that. So we had some capture ones. So you can resolve as a steal. So we've got 3 Gamgees in here. So a lot of stealing power. And we've got captures here, so if this hits the field with this guy as well, so that's another 2 steals. And we've got 10 amber bonus on these. another steel there, another steel. Wow, so you can like one, two. So we're gonna find a way to make sure we're protecting our Favion like crazy. We've got a lot of Sanctum cards that got taunt on them, so we're gonna put them around there. Gamgee steal some. So yeah, this is turning out to be a crazy deck. I'm just gonna test it now and I'll be right back with the Sasu guys. Hey, welcome back guys. So we're just gonna finish off with the stats. Not as high as I was expecting it to be. So this is it. There has been a recent SAS update as well. So 21 creatures. So yeah, so I guess Deer Seller doesn't necessarily mean automatically gonna get high SAS. But there's some good stuff in here. I've shown you some of the combos. So more videos to come. Keep watching. It's been Raza. See you later.